Hey guys, welcome to Bedroom Studio Corner. I am XD. Today we're going to be talking about desktop versus laptop. Which one should you pick and why? So for the longest time, I've been using primarily a desktop because I'm not just a music producer, but I also do different things like photo editing, videography. I also play video games, and having a desktop has just always been my thing. Not saying that I never owned a laptop. I had a time where I was also producing on a laptop, but then I always went back to desktop. So I want to share with you through my experience how I had to choose between a laptop and a desktop. A desktop is the most common you get and is the most cheapest when it comes to actually getting your own computer. It's easy to get a desktop more than laptop because the prices of desktops are different, and they vary from like the lowest amount you might even imagine to an expensive one as well. Like, you know, the gaming builds that are really, really expensive with a lot of components inside, with a lot of hard drives, big graphics cards, a lot of RAM. That is basically the advantage of a desktop. The fact that you can upgrade and you can add more to the build of your desktop. So that's the advantage that is crucial towards having a desktop. If you're a person that's interested in getting down to upgrade your computer, then a desktop is the best one for you. If you don't mind having to pull out RAM and putting a new, bigger sized RAM, taking out hard drives, buying other hard drives, or maybe actually getting someone else to do it for you, then desktops is the best for you. A desktop has an advantage of where you can actually swap out things like screens. You can always change your screen. If you want a bigger screen, you can have a bigger screen. If you want a smaller one, you can get a smaller one. It all depends. So you get that functionality of, you can customize it to your liking. So which means you can start from a smaller budget all the way to a bigger budget. Like, I've been using mine for the longest time and I've been upgrading it ever since to become what it is right now. And I am still going to be upgrading it as we go. So that's the advantage of having a desktop. So now let's get onto a laptop. If you see a lot of big producers and a lot of DJs, you see them always on their laptops producing and not desktops. This is something that adds a confusion towards, okay, so what is the best computer for me to actually use to produce? You always see them doing this because of the portability of a laptop. You can take it wherever you go. And when you become famous, you travel a lot. Sometimes you have an idea, but you're on a plane or you're sitting somewhere else and you're not home where you have your whole studio set up and where you have your desktop. So a laptop comes in handy. You get to producing really quickly. Now, the downside of a laptop is that you cannot upgrade and you cannot add more towards that laptop. I know you can sometimes upgrade the RAM if you want to, or maybe exchange the hard drive. But on a laptop, if you want to upgrade your RAM, it means you have to take out the RAM that's in there and put in a new one and completely throw away the RAM that you had the first time. If it's a hard drive, it's the same thing. You have to swap out the hard drive instead of actually adding a hard drive. That's the only downside to a laptop. But in terms of portability, it's the same thing. Performance, it's more or less the same, but desktops always tend to be faster. It depends with what desktop and what generation of processor and RAM is inside that makes the difference. When it comes to actually customizing a laptop, you cannot do so much because there's not so much you can change. You're stuck with the same screen, the same keyboard, and the same trackpad, and the same specs, the same processor. You cannot change all of that. So that's the thing with it. And another thing is also price. Laptops are really expensive, more than desktops. So they are not completely budget friendly, because in music production, you need the most power you can get, because when you want to run plugins like Omnisphere and Serum, they take a lot of processing power. So which means if you're going for a laptop, you need to go for the most powerful laptop you can get your hands on. And that is the issue with laptops. They tend to be more expensive, but they are really good. They have their advantages and their disadvantages. Same with a desktop. So you have to keep these things in mind before you make the choice of whether you want to get a laptop or a desktop. If you're a person that's not going to be working in one place on your music production, then you need to get a laptop because of portability. You can just take it anywhere, fire it up, and you get to working. But if you're a person that knows that you're investing your production in a studio that's gonna be in one place that you're never gonna move away from, and you only wanna work in that space, then a desktop is the best. And you also see a future of upgrading and doing more things to that computer, then a desktop is the best. So let me know down below what you think is the best for you, either a laptop or a desktop, and what you would want to use and what works fine for you. And what would you recommend to someone that would want to buy whether a desktop or a laptop? What would you recommend them? Let me know down in the comments. That's the video I have for you guys today. I hope you find it helpful. If you do, leave a like down below. Subscribe to the channel for more content like this. I'm gonna check you guys out in my next video. I'm X and I'm out. Peace.